Wow, thank you. It's just the kind of thing I want. The kind of fantasy I always had. A naked woman holding a ball. I'm jet-lagged. It seems like only yesterday I was 15,000 kilometers away, and I think I was. 3 o'clock in the morning, and I had to get an emergency root canal on the way to the airplane, and I'm not kidding. Because it's hell going up an altitude with your nerves going nuts. But I wouldn't have missed this for the world. And I'm absolutely not only honored and kind of astounded, I'm charmed by Carlo Viveri and by the very warm reception I've received. And I'm honored to be amongst some of the people that are here. My goodness, I mean, it's full of artists and directors and diplomats and...